Hi guys, welcome to Hermit's Hounds and Horses. In today's video, I will be cleaning my crab attacks. This video is going to be a little bit different from my previous crab attack cleaning in that I will be doing my main tank and also my quarantine tank. And I will be introducing one of my old crabs to one of my new ones. I already took the crabs out of the crab attack. And I put them in this little divider. Here's Coco, and here is Tamatoa. Right now, Sans is molting in the main tank. And over in the quarantine tank, Sebastian is molting. And there's where he went down to molt. Because the sand in my quarantine tank isn't very deep, I can actually see Sebastian at the bottom of the tank. This is the only time I looked at him because it's stressful when they molt. Now I'm going to take all the decorations out of both crab attacks. I also take out all the shells so I can clean them. Once I have all the shells, I fill the container with warm water to get all the sand out, and I just leave that to the side. I also built this popsicle bridge for my crabs, and I'm just going to clean all the sand off of that too. Now the only thing left to clean is the water dishes, so I'm going to show you how I do that. I just take them over to our utility sink and I rinse them all out. Sometimes I scrub them with the toothbrush too. The next thing I'm going to do is mix up all of my sand. Because I have some crabs molting, I can't really mix it up that well, but I can at least mix up some of it. Then I'm going to add in my water dishes. I'm just going to throw in a decoration in my quarantine tank, and this tank will be done. Because the only crab I have in here is molting, I'm not going to put any food or water in since that'll just be a waste. I'll wait till he comes up. Now I'm going to add in all my decorations back to my main tank. Next, I'm going to make the crabs some fresh food. Today, they're getting carrots, almonds, apples, and pineapples. The last thing I have to do is pick which shells I'll be putting back in the main crab attack. Now the tanks are both done, and it's time to introduce the crabs.